I had forgotten about Georg Hackl. And again, how did they manage to make him boring? He was handsome and charming and brilliant. And yet, oh, and how dominant he was in luge was nice to be reminded of.